Hey guys, how's it going? In this detailed video, I will show you some ways to print Facebook messages for court, trial, or other archiving purposes. I'm not a legal expert, but I have a lot of personal experience of using text conversations that include SMS messages and chats from instant messaging apps like WhatsApp and Facebook Messenger as evidence in court cases. So without further ado, let's get started. Before starting the tutorials, I would like to inform you that if you are looking to print your Facebook messages for a court case or trial for the serious crimes involving kids or cases related to death or serious physical injury to any person, then you should get a valid subpoena or a court order to quickly get the account records directly from the Facebook itself. You may also contact a law enforcement agency for the same. For more information, you may visit the Facebook's Safety Center section. Anyway, let's start with the first method. In the first method, I will show you how you can use a computer tool known as Facebook Messages Transfer to print Facebook Messenger messages for using them in court or for some other legal matter. You can check the description of the video by clicking the Show More button to get more info about the tool. For loading your Facebook Messenger messages onto the software interface, you will need to download the JSON file by logging into your Facebook account. It sounds complicated, but it's not. You need to open the privacy settings of your Facebook account and then click on your Facebook information tab. Now click the view button that is right next to the download profile information option. Select the JSON format under select file option menu and then choose the Facebook chat history period as per your requirement. Here, I'm downloading my Facebook messages for the entire year. Click the Deselect All button and then check the Messages box, because we only want to download our Facebook messages. Click Request a Download button and scroll up a bit to go to Available Files section. The JSON file will be generated in a couple of minutes, depending on the data you've requested to download. Now the file is ready. So click the download button to download this JSON file on your computer. So here's the folder we need. If you are using a Mac, then you might need to compress this folder to make it a zip file. If you have a Windows PC, then you don't have to do that. Now, let's import the Facebook chats from the JSON file using the software. The tool has successfully imported all the Facebook messages that were in the JSON database file. Here are all my Facebook messages in a readable form. Please note that your Facebook messages will be stored securely on your computer. Now, you have two options to print your Facebook messages for court or other similar purposes. Select the Facebook conversation that you want to print and click Print Messages button to directly print your Facebook Messenger messages from the software interface. You can also export your Facebook messages to computer as HTML or PDF and then print them off. I'm first exporting my Facebook conversations to my PC as HTML. Now, let me open the HTML file and show you my Facebook messages. If you haven't noticed already, then let me show you that the date and timestamp is appeared next to each Facebook message. If you are planning to print your Facebook Messenger messages for a court case, trial, or some other legal matter, then having date and time information of every message is pretty important. You'll be also able to print images exchanged during a Facebook conversation. You can go to File and give the Print command to easily print all the Facebook messages that are in the HTML file. I would recommend checking the Print Backgrounds box while printing the HTML file. Just to give you a rough idea, this is how it looks on a paper. Please excuse the poor lighting conditions. Now, I'll show you how you can transfer your Facebook messages to your computer as PDF and print them easily. Process is similar to exporting Facebook messages as HTML. Here are my Facebook conversations in a PDF file. If for any reasons, like trial limitations, you don't want to use this tool to print your Facebook messages, then you can also take a screenshot of your Facebook conversation and print the screenshot. Taking a screenshot of a Facebook conversation is a pretty straightforward process. Just open the Facebook conversation you'd like to print and scroll till you see the messages you'd like to print. Now use your keyboard shortcut key like Control Print Screen Keys to take a screenshot of your Facebook conversation. You can take a screenshot of your Facebook messages on your smartphone as well. Now you can open the screenshot and print it with any printer you have at your home or workplace. Taking screenshots of Facebook messages and printing them seems easy, but there are a few disadvantages associated with this process. First, you need to take multiple screenshots to capture a long Facebook conversation. And secondly, date and timestamps will not be visible next to every Facebook message, which is kind of important if you need to print these Facebook Messenger messages for using them in legal matter like a court case. So these are the few easy methods that can be used to print Facebook messages for court and other archiving purposes. If you have any questions, then please let me know in the comments section. I hope you will find the video useful. If you do, then please like the video and share it with your friends.